but
making this the largest mountain carving in progress in the world today. Wow.